Hi guys! In this video, we will learn how to sketch the graph of an exponential function.
First, we calculate the y values. Then, we mark the points on the Cartesian plane. Pay attention, the graph of the exponential function always passes from the point where x is equal to 0 and y is equal to 1. And remember that when the exponent is negative, we must invert the base.
If you have any question, ask me in the comments.